ريان اسماعيل founder of Flyfoot.
Institutional funding, it's really different than what I've ever had in mind. I started solo and now I'm just considering to fund, and I thought it would be simple, but it's not. I mean, you have to do so many things before you start, and I'm planning to do them. Operating from here, from Beirut, and serving out the whole region. Unless you have people based there, fully dedicated in the Middle East, it's much harder to serve from here out of there rather than having people on the ground.